took your sweet time. Psych. Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Huh. What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Hmm.
A down payment. Doubt we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here. You all set? Take all the time you need. Nothing a woman likes more than being kept waiting. But seriously, get your ass in gear already!
Was thinking I might chat up on myself.
I can sleep easy knowing you're around.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new materia! I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Tally of Monster Slain has been updated! Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month!
I love what you're doing for the town, sir.
Got customers lining up around the block to get their hands on big old swords like yours.
Did you really take care of that? An attack dog?
We're always looking for a man who knows how to swing his...
Everybody's singing your praises.
You make
the sector that mercenary everyone's talking about?
Oh, hey! Got some real nice stuff in stock if you're interested.
Thanks to the awesome people at